You want to look like a beachy goddess. Isn't that kind of the feeling you're thinking?
Oh, yeah.
What I'm going to do now is apply bronzer. Starting at the temples, we're just going to stipple it into your skin so it looks like a nice sun-kissed glow. We're filling in your brows just a little bit to give them a little bit more strength and frame to your eye. This is where I'm going to bring in that kind of mother-of-pearl, beautiful oyster shell color to your eyes. Right under the brow, on the inside corner of the eye, and then we're going to sweep it on top of the cheekbones. So we're taking this chocolatey burgundy brown pencil and smudging it into the lash line. Now we're going to apply waterproof mascara, because you never know if you're going to cry or not. Now last is lips. Now this is one area where you'll never hear me say this again. It's okay to use lip liner. You're going to be sipping toast after toast. You're going to be kissing your new husband. You want your lipstick to stay put. So what we're going to do is line the lips with a nude flesh-colored lip pencil, and then we're going to fill in the lip area. And then we're going to put a nice, beautiful pink gloss over top of that. So you ready?
I'm ready.
Look at you.
I love it. I've never felt this way before.